Click on the subscribe button to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any new videos.
Hello friends, welcome to Tech Jaspreet YouTube channel, and today in this video I will show you how you can add music in Instagram stories very easily. So friends, keep watching this video. Friends, as you can see here, this is my Instagram account. It's called FactCase. Okay, so it has 231 followers. So I just uploaded a post to my Instagram page. Here you can see it. And now I'm going to add this post to my Instagram page story and also add music to it. Okay, so first of all, we have to go to the home button. And now on the top left side of your screen, you will see your story. And there is also a plus icon with your profile picture, so we have to click on it. And here I will scroll up to find the latest photos from my phone. So here I want to post this photo as a story on my page. And what I need to do is just click on this emoji button. And here we have all the options we can add to our Instagram stories. And first of all, I'm going to mention my page in my Instagram story. So I will click on mention. And here I will select my page. And here it is. So let me add one more thing. And friends, here you can see there is a music button. I will click on it. And here you will get all the songs you are willing to add in your Instagram story. And if you want to listen any song before adding it in your Instagram story, just click on the play button here. And this is how you can play the song before adding it in your Instagram story. And all the songs are categorized in three sections, which is popular, moods, and genres. So you can add whatever music you like in your Instagram story. Let's add some music to my Instagram story. Once you have chosen your song, click on it, and after that it will look like this. And now we can customize the look of the music we have just added to our story. If you want to change the color of the music, you can click on this color icon and it will change the color of the music, as you can see here. And if you want to show lyrics instead of this music box, just click on the A icon here and now it will show lyrics along with the music. So now I will show you some examples. So this is the first one. And now here is the second one. And now here is the third one. And finally the last one is here. And you can also change the color of the lyrics by just clicking on this color icon. So now we are left with the two options. The first option will show a small box of the music in your Instagram story. And the second option will show a large thumbnail of the music in your Instagram story. I am going to select the first transition or animation of the lyrics along with the music in my Instagram story, and now if I play it, it will look like this. And you can also move and resize the lyrics in your Instagram story. To do that, just click on the done button on the top right side of your screen, and now by using your finger you can move it anywhere on your screen. And by pinch in, you can reduce the size of the lyrics, and by pinch out, you can increase the size of the lyrics. So I will keep this lyrics here. And now all I need to do is click on the send button. And now I will select share. And now click on done. So friends, here you can see, now I have just uploaded a story with music on my Instagram page. Here it is. So friends, this is how you can add music in Instagram stories. So if you like this video, please hit the like button, or you can subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. Thanks for watching this video.